Here at home, Tusculum was playing host once again, trying to get win number 5 while hosting Mars Hill. 17-14 Mars Hill in the third quarter. Lions about to add to the lead. Jamel Harbison goes around right end. He gets to the goal line and gets over 24-14. The advantage. Pioneers fired right back 45 seconds later. Luke Lancaster fires across the middle, finds Ken Drummond. A race to the end zone. He would score, stretches in there and makes it 24-21, but Tusculum fell today 31-24.